And I'll be damned if it doesn't have Cleveland in it. It's about time. This song is from an incident that happened over 30 years ago. It was the night that the Kinks played at the Coliseum. First concerts I ever went to. And let's just say me and my buddies tried some stuff. Do as I say, not as I do, or not as I did. Like every good psychedelic song, this one's got a political side to it as well, a little bit radical. Hope you can take it. You made it through the convention, all right? I think you'll be all right. I heard you had a convention while I was up in Alaska. What a great place to be during your convention, I gotta say. Well done, Cleveland. Is everyone all right? I'm serious in here, all of a sudden. Down in Nashville, there's a building that we call the Batman Building, because it kind of looks like Batman. It's got these two big spires sticking out the side. And my daughter said to me, she remarked to me, "Daddy, it looks like that building, looks like the Batman Building is scratching the sky." I said, "Okay, that's some poetry." And apparently John Lennon's son told him that there was a picture, it was a picture of Lucy in the sky with diamonds. And so I'm gonna go with that.
Scratch the sky and find the thoughts you thought. you lost were only hiding.